okay, running the spindle RPM through its range, starting at 500 RPM, going to 1000 RPM, up to 15,000 RPM. All right, we're at 500 RPM. Okay. Tool changes.